I'm Dr. Jennifer Broach, and I teach statistics. We partner biologists, chemists, physicists. We have computer scientists, mathematicians, and we all work together. They can apply their statistics knowledge to those other fields.
You can sort of move around, talk to other people, see what you really like, concentrate in it, even though you're not originally from that major.
We also partner with local industries, and our students are able to go in and give them advice on how to make things more productive, and they put those plans in action.
Analyzing data and then coming up with meaningful conclusions, and I feel like that's very important to be able to share what you've learned.
We're in the soil biogeochemistry lab. I teach classes in environmental science like ecosystem ecology and soil science.
I'm helping her just analyze all of her samples that she's gotten from Antarctica, studying a lot of like conservation and things about like climate change. I hope to get involved in some kind of community organization that is working to help in that way.
You can do research as part of a class. We have the Inquire program that allows students to competitively put in proposals to fund their research. A lot of our labs hire our students that are doing all the various work associated with the research as their part-time on-campus job.
There are so many opportunities like these biostatistics internships that help me find what kind of career path I wanted to follow. I can find some insights with medical data that could help improve just how well diseases are treated, and I'm hoping that through that I can make the world a better place.
I wish to open up a school back in India and teach underprivileged kids who did not have the privilege that I had to, you know, pursue this education.